Hi, my name is Spencer Everett. I'm a research scientist here at Caltech working on the SPHEREx mission. One of our goals is to better understand the very first moments of the universe, a massive period of expansion called cosmic inflation. In this time, a patch of space, only the width of an atom, grew tremendously to be trillions of miles across faster than you can blink your eye. Tiny quantum ripples in the fabric of space stretched across the cosmos to be massive undulating waves of energy. At the crests of these waves, there was additional matter that was being formed that created the seeds for the very first stars and galaxies that formed in the universe, which started interacting with one another, creating the very complex web of cosmic structures that we see today. It will look very similar to this universe in a globe, where each little bubble represents a galaxy that have interacted with all of its neighbors to form these complex filaments and voids, creating this large 3D web structure. Now, on the very small scales, all of those interactions have washed away the signal coming from those inflationary waves. But on the very large scales, galaxies have not had enough time to interact due to the finite speed of gravity and light. That is why they preserve the information coming from the inflationary period, which is the only mechanism we know of to produce coherent clumpiness on these very largest of scales. SPHEREx is the perfect tool for studying this relationship between the modern cosmic web we see today and that early inflationary period, because it has the unique capability to map the entire sky from space in 102 different colors that give us reliable distance measurements to the galaxies that we'll see. This means we can make the largest 3D map of galaxies ever constructed and then test whether there is excess clustering at these larger scales, more or less than we would expect from the very simplest models of inflation. This is how SPHEREx, a relatively small telescope looking at the now much older universe, can peer back to the very earliest moments and help us answer some of the most profound questions that humanity has ever asked.